Now, if you're using Excel and maybe copied over some text, and it's just so much text in one cell and you want to split it. Let's say I have a list of companies and their website addresses in one cell. I want to split it. You can use the TextSplit formula. If you just search for the formula, now you want to link to the text to be split. Then you put comma, and now you have to provide the delimiter. What do you want to, at which point do you want to split the text? And I can see that there's a dash in between the name of the company and a website. So I'm going to use this as my delimiter by putting quotation mark. Then if I just put a dash, close quotation mark, and enter, what happens is there's a space added before the website. So that's not the way to do it. You actually have to do text split, and any spacing that you have in your delimiter, you want to include it. So quotation mark, and now I'm going to say space, dash, space, and quotation mark, and close it. And now you can see that it split my website and my company nicely. Now you can just copy over this formula down, and you want to be aware also now that this is still a formula. So let's say if I copy this and want to put this information somewhere else, if I just paste it, nothing will be pasting because it's part of the formula. So when you're pasting, you want to paste value like that. So thanks so much for watching.